her conundrum split heads, and on and on and on. Secondhand cranks, broken engines, split heads, torn envelopes, piles of dirty washing, empty looks in eyes, exasperation, the attempt to visualize a possibly empty future, filling up with itself, trying to replace systems, not knowing which system one is in the first place, an arcane use of language that refuses to be tied to particular reference. Entering the nonsense real. What a fucking balava. Late for the show, but right on time. Missed all the boring bits, struck by a
languages
critic. Spend all the money and reliant on wit's ends.
Words for the same.
Intended dialogue turning into the same old
meaning
looped
repetitions. Nothing.
Revolving
emptiness.
Void.
Meaning nothing. English. Meaning
vVdus. And a voice in excerpt.
Void in French, in vatio English, meaning
vatio,
vid, vuoto, l'air, vid, emptiness, l'air.
The psychotron of well-intentioned monologue that no longer hears itself. The voice inexorably shifting up pitch by pitch. The dervix transfished by the clicks of a dog. Don't bother to serve tea until you get a spot. The trailers fail. Zeno Zaro. It moves it in a direction opposite to that in which the foot is acting. Dirac is largely responsible for the modern picture of a vacuum. Recognized that Maxwell's electromagnetic annihilation of photons provides the trigger whereby atoms swollen with energy could spontaneously emit radiation as light. Thank you. logical unconformity, the dropout. Here we stay still. It is the signposts that move. The empty space is not really empty. It is a vast, compact sea of particles. Under certain conditions, a particle can be dislodged from the sea and raised, so to speak, to a level outside the sea. When this occurs, there's a simultaneous pair creation of two types of electrons, both with positive inertial mass. One is the ordinary electron with its negative charge. The other is the hole left behind in the sea. The hole is a thing. Accelerated by an electric field. The direction of its motion might be changed by a collision with an impurity. Thank you. bite, divorced from the context, an offset of text, singularity arising, division by zero, renormalizing words for later repetition,
new kind of particle on the experimental physics, having the same mass and opposite charge to an electron. We may call such a particle an anti-electron. It would not last very long in the world. For an instance, it would move, as other particles in the sea shrifting the shrew shrifting around. Oh.
Subtexts deconstructing. This trail is tale of trail an hour.
Thank you.
light rays that live in tracer. Equations in mid-flight describe events, horizons stretch out definition, leaving what is where still unresolved, caught in a maze of fields blank, times online.
Dog, 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 dog all misting up. We're getting the old Jag special effect, Vaseline effect. Blimey. Christ, you only just missed that card. I haven't even got my safety belt on.
Hang on, there must be a cemetery somewhere.
Can we stop? I'm getting really tired.
That's what you're meant to do when you're
traveling. My arm hurts.
That's why you have to get.
It's all misting up.
What is?
Everything.
That's the eyepiece, it must be.
Oh,
I can't believe where the cemetery is.
I can't keep it straight.
Okay, hold it then.
Jimmy, it's a great shot. Go. Backwards. Yeah, fuck that up. Can we do it one more time? Can you zoom? Yeah. Zoom. Yeah, I'm zoom too good. Zoomed out.
I'm too fast. Zoom further, I'm not getting enough of the gauge. I'm too zoomed in. Doing great stuff on the cross. Okay? No, more zoom. Zoom. I need to be zoomed further, I'm not getting enough of the gauge.
You're missing up.
Too zoomed in.
Again, the old jam expression.
We fill that volume of magnetic field with microwave chemicals.
Still unresolved, caught in a maze of fields blank, times online.
subatomic clocks like spears, whereof its echoes freeze feed back freeze, seize his noise, collapsing wavefronts, here and there like accidents that really meant, migrating transit, spacing, pacing dog eat dog, a fisherman. Stellar beaches, light rays that live in trace, equations in mid-flight, describe events, horizons, stretch out definition, leaving what is where still unresolved, caught in a maze of fields blank, times online, to subatomic clocks, light spears, where Ovid's echoes freeze feed back to back, in Caesar's noise, collapsing. Friends here and there like accidents.
See, you can see nothing's changed over the years.
Life is getting very hard. The new spare pirates.
Even Saint-Exupéry's plane was found last week. Just off the knee.